Swear to God, I'm doing my sports talk show this year. I'm gonna have all you guys on there. Me and John P. Sports talk, cards, women, and sports. That's it. Let's go. All right, you got SM down here to Troy B. Let's copy and paste it in. Good luck, guys. I think Eric's given me the. All right, Troy B. I know, Eric. I need to do it, man. I know. I've been saying it for a couple of years. Mark, I'm just going off what Eric told me over here about their Yankees numbers. All right, let's do teams next. So the Yankees is 200. Okay, I gotta say, yeah, they're at 245. Hawks to the Wizards. That's crazy, man. Yeah, he had Googled it, Mark. So it may not be incorrect. I'm not sure. Regardless, though, who's going to open up their pockets? That's what we're pretty much talking about. I remember the year that Marlins won the World Series. They were like one of the low, like the second lowest payroll team in the league, which is just crazy. All right, guys, there's our lineup. All right. Let me know if you got any trades. Damn, are the Orioles that low? Wow. $45 million, that's it? That's crazy, man. All right, good luck, guys. Mavs for trade. Is Dallas for trading me? Joe R. You trading Dallas, man? Oh, is that right, Mark? Yeah, I'm out of the loop on all that, man. It'll definitely be interesting, though. Yeah, Eric, crazy, man, ain't it? Crazy. Last call for trades, guys. All right, good luck. Here we go. Let's check it out. Revolution Basketball. Chinese New Year. Whoops. 18-19. All right. Yeah, no kidding, right? No kidding, Eric. All right, here we go. Yeah, crazy, man. Holiday. Here's a Wiggins. Nice. This is it for right now, man. I know that we're going to be carrying this stuff left and right, so. Ooh, there's a Fultz. Nice. Smith. Chris Paul. Davis, Mitchell Robinson, Sexton. And there's a real good one there. That Sexton's a real good one, by the way. I'm going to show you guys this. Yeah. Check this. That's an 8 of 8 New Year. That's the Cavs. Beat out them there. Nice hit, man. 8 of 8 Chinese New Year. Outstanding. Outstanding, man. Oh, Jimmy Butler. There's a green Millsap. Dude, oh yeah. Dude, this stuff's so great, man. That's big. Dude, seriously, that's a huge hit, dude. Yeah, 8 of 8. That's like, yeah, I can't tell you how great that is. I have to show John P. that. Jaylen Brown, D. Rose, Rudy Gobert. That's a Sexton 8 of 8 New Year. That's like a super hard to hit. One of the best hits you can get. Nice one there in mid 2. That's a New Year. That is good. D. Howard, DeRozan. Oh, yeah. That Tony Parker right here. Another New Year. Hornets, there you go, Troy B. That is coming out to you, Troy B. No, that's good. Let me know, man. let me know. Let me show you guys here real quick. I was going to show them all together, but I believe so. Wiggins right here was a new year for the T-Wolves. Such a real good one. Check that out. Wiggins. There you go. Joe R. Then you had Zaire Smith right here for the Sixers. That was Sebastian Sebim. You got Millsap. Same thing. Denver. That was Troy B. Kimba Walker, Hayward, Bridges. Ooh, Ben Simmons. Nice. Carroll. Ben Simmons, baby. That Bridges should be. There you go. New year right there. Suns. That is Troy B. All right, Tobias Harris. There we go. Williams. Oh, Kuzma. Yeah, Donovan Mitchell. Yes, sir. And Steph Curry, baby. Steph Curry. That Kuzma is going to be another good one. He's about to get traded, too, I think. Nice new year for the Lakers. That is Troy B. There we go. Aldridge. Right there. Brooks, Korver, Levine, and Collins. That Korver should be our new year here. Check that out. Very good. Cavs. Just the Sexton so far was an 8. There's 12 per box of the New Year's, but that Sexton's huge because that it's numbered, obviously. There you go. Eric Gordon. Trae Young, baby. Trae Young rookie. Nice. Robinson. John Wall. That Robinson should be right there for the Clippers. That is Troy B. There's old Dirk, Paul George, Giannis, Lonzo, Klay Thompson. Oh, man, here's a Giannis right there. Very good for the Bucks. Vidal, nice one, man. All right, guys, last one here in Revolution 1819 Chinese New Year. Lou Williams, Tariq Drummond, and that Tariq Evans should be our money. Right there for the Pacers, that is Troy B. Outstanding. All right, guys, good stuff. 1819 Penny Revolution Basketball, Chinese New Year version. And that was number 101. Thanks for joining.